Everything about that was magic.
This shit is grimy, low fidelity, sounding ill, crazy type shit.
But those records, man, I'm like, I scratch my head, like, to this day, I'm like, how do you do that?
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
Can I kick it?
And this is Beats, Rhymes, and Fights, the history of A Tribe Called Quest.
But check it out, all my peoples in Queens, you don't stop. Now all my peoples in Brooklyn, you don't stop. And all my peoples uptown, you don't stop.
A Tribe Called Quest met up like this. I've known Q-Tip since we were about 2 years old.
He was the one who said to me, yo, you should rhyme. I'm gonna rhyme, you should rhyme.
They had humor. They were intelligent.
We don't have to do fuck the police. We're allowed to be different.
This dude that chopped the Grover Washington and put some mini Repton shit, it's like, what is this?
They actually managed to rewrite the song structure for hip hop.
Who's better, Tip or Fife? You know, who's your favorite?
Tip is very smooth. Fife is very hype.
He came up to me last night and was like, what's up, Malik? You not speaking to me? I said, you know what? No, I'm not.
I gotta go start the show.
I said, I ain't speaking to him.
I don't know what the fuck happened, but I know whatever fucking happened, that's when it happened.
Yeah. Right now, I'm just not happy with some things. He's been saying in the media.
I never said no shit negative about him in the press.
All I asked for is an apology.
Like, that's some hurtful shit to say. Nigga, if I'm asking you or something wrong, say the shit.
But I ain't gonna lose no sleep if me and you don't speak again.
I did everything I could do. 20 years.
You don't have to say a word.
That's all you heard.
You think this is the last show?
Oh, hell yeah, I think.
We do have to move on. Good things do come to an end.
You feel like I'm hiding behind my diabetes? Say that. But if you really knew what was going on, you wouldn't say that. My condition with my kidneys is beyond diabetes right now.
I found out recently that I am a match for his kidney.
I think that this is such an amazing love story. She's like the daughter that I never had and always wanted.
We can get down, we can get down. We can get down, we can get down. We can get down, we can get down. We can get down.
A Tribe Called Quest consists of four members: Fife Dawg, Ali Shaheed Muhammad, Q-Tip, and Jarobi. A E I O U, and sometimes Y.